right, guys, I got 100 in triple butterfly sevens. I'm at the Golden Nugget in Las Vegas. The music's so loud, I'm sure we'll have copyright issues, so there might be some generic music playing over me, but that's okay, right? I'll try not to yell at you guys. Again, my flight's delayed, and so you try to plan for the delay. You know, it said the flight departs now at 10:22 a.m. So I'm like, okay, I'll leave and get there at this time, yada yada. And now they text you back and say your flight's delayed, it's leaving at 10 a.m. So I just lost 22 minutes. I better just get up there, because by the time they keep on delaying it, it'll just leave on time. Backtracking it. Do it? No. All right, Mr. Butterfly. Oh. Well, it's coming out. It's just that third reel's not cooperating. Thank you. awesome on the last spin. All right, guys, that was Triple Butterfly 7. Thanks for watching. All right, guys, I'm at the Golden Nugget. I got 100 in triple diamond. So the symbols pay 9 times just for one of them. Two of them pays 81, crazy. All right, let's see if we can't hit something on this. Hard to hit, but hoping if it does land, it'll be awesome. It's kind of like playing 10 times pay. I figure maybe like 1 in 10 times you'll hit something. Probably 10 times single bars, or in this case, 9 times single bars. Do it right there. On that line. Lots of cherries. Come on, triple. Dingy machine. Stingy. Doesn't like to give up any bars, does it? Ooh, do it. Cherry. Oh, that was just terrible. At least we got one on the line, finally. Do it. Oh, well, not the it I had in mind, but we'll take it. We'll take it. All right, we'll take it. Sure would look nice with one of those triple diamonds. Really nice for the triple. Take 81 times 80. Don't hide, triple diamond. Come out and play. I guess I'm going to stop at 50. I just got a bad feeling. I don't think this one's going to pay us, so I might as well take this and put it somewhere else. All right, that was triple diamond. We'll hit something on this someday. Thanks for watching. All right, guys. I'm at the Golden Nugget in Las Vegas. We're going to play some $2 pinball. Old school pinball, so it should be $4 a spin. See if we can't get a pinball. Oh, I better pull out so we can see it all. Got loud music, so might have copyright issues. Oh, there we go. I like that pinball symbol. All right, you ready? $150. How about that, guys? $150 credits, $300. Pinball is pretty stingy, so I'd say we got lucky. We got that nice $160 hit. Let's get another pinball. Guys, I don't have much luck on pinball, so I'm definitely excited about leaving it up. So, yeah. All right. Thanks for watching.